Why, we're up to our noses in frights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammoons, flying drakes, pikes, oh, and bats!
Pit mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. I've too many mouths to feed.
What kind?
Radovid was late with our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Look at here. Bronze with just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redanian coffers are near empty.
Might be time to cross the Pontar. See if there's any work for us there.
You post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
Let me think about it. Take care.
The longer it lasts, worse it gets.
Well, any progress?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovid to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks. And I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were going to tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
Let's talk about the reward, about how it's just not enough right now.
A bit too much, mate. But just a bit. We might still strike a deal. I'd have gone to hunt the beast myself if I'd known you wanted this much. Hard luck, so be it.
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
Radovid was late with our pay a whole week.
He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns.
Yeah.
human. Claw marks, bite marks, armor ripped to shreds. No sign of another corpse. Monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. Piece by piece, follow the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. chest, empty, except for leftovers. Well, well, I took on this contract before I did. Got the reward up front. More than they're paying me. Rakides. Sparse after feathers. Interesting. An archgriffin.
Well, any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An archgriffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Hold up a minute. Recognize this? You accepted a contract. Reward paid up front, and higher than what you paid me.
What am I meant to do? Business is what it is. And intermediaries deserve their due.
What you're due is a punch in the face. Gold. Now. Some advice before you go. Don't ever try to cheat a Witcher again. Ever.
Ah. Ah.
Regarding the combat.
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yeah. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? No. Well, his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now, I've learned, the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Let's talk about my reward first.
I beg your pardon? Asking for coin already, but you've not done the job.
Need to make sure it's worth my time.
Just look at that. Arrives in Novigrad and he's off his head in minutes. Very well. How much do you believe this should cost me? That was Rick. I could hire three witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? Yes, agreed.
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
Trying to beguile my man.
Watch it.
One drink all I had.
It's limiting credits.
That'll be its first degree.
It's two.
Raises taxes, of course.
A witcher?
Thank you.
this is the haunted house. Whole building shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already. Inhabitants clearly left in a hurry. Scattered salt. Probably to drive ghosts away. Pointless superstition. Flowing through this crack. There's something in there. Wall seems a little thin. Been here in a while. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. An earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Something clicked.
Any needs, Master? Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. And the cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
We shall see. Ah, your bounty. Well, there you are. And farewell.
Wandering the city.
On your way? Or will you stay longer? It's far safer with you alone.